Water hyacinth is an exotic weed vigorously grown in the water bodies of Kerala. The plant is notorious for distorting the aquatic biodiversity by doubling their biomass in a couple of weeks. This pernicious invasive plant is a menace in different ways. It spreads all over the water bodies and blocks sunlight to water and aquatic plants and starves the oxygen of the water and slays fishes. The plant is collected from the water bodies. The stem, the usable part, is cut and kept separately. It is to be dried well to make crafts. The stem can be used in three styles. One is directly using the dried stem as raw material. In another model, the stem is slit and the pith is removed. Then the stem cover is pasted upon some boards. Another way is using looms. Thank you. the narrow slices of water hyacinth stem is taken to a loom and woven with cotton threads. These loom mats can either be used as a product as such or a raw material for many other products like files, bags, etc.